Hey, I'm Brady Wright, and this is my rant. I think that Patrick Mahomes is overrated. The season before he started, Alex Smith almost won MVP with Tyreek Hill and Travis Kelce. And then Patrick Mahomes comes in acting like he's so good winning MVP because he has Tyreek Hill and Travis Kelce. Also, now that he's losing Tyreek Hill, he's going to go down. His team's going to be worse, all because he lost the weapon, and that's why I think he's overrated.